Right, guys, Dillon Danis actually gets banned from Twitter, guys. Temporary limited, guys. Said Logan Paul is very vocal when I can't respond. If you guys don't know, Logan Paul just dropped like a TikTok on like Dillon, where he flamed him pretty hard. But yeah, guys. This guy got a ban from Twitter this time. We don't know why. This doesn't really seem to like mention which tweet really garnished him a ban, but he did get banned.